Ping Shuai Gong is a Qigong exercise out of Taiwan that, if done 10 to 30 minutes every day, can help you resist disease, boost your immune system, and strengthen your heart energy. It's quite simple to do once you get the hang of it. Just make sure that you follow along with the rhythm. Let's go ahead. Stand with your feet facing forward, hip to shoulder width apart. Your arms are at shoulder height. You will swing down the arms 4 times, and then on the 5th time, you will bend your knees and press your hips back. You will continue the same exact move throughout the entire sequence. Doing the arms back 4 times, and bending on the 5th. Make sure to check your toes to see that they are facing forward. Your breath should be relaxed and easy. Try not to let your hands go above shoulder height. If they do, it's okay. You will just have a better effect if you bring them to shoulder height. Remember, you do the arms 4 times, and then on the 5th move, you press the hips back. It's important during Ping Shuai Gong to have a very happy attitude in your heart. Feel a sense of joy running through you. The joy is where you gain most of the benefit through the exercise, in addition to moving and pumping blood and qi throughout your body. You will feel revitalized, energized, knowing that you are nourishing your body and healing it. If you get tired, it's okay to take a break and then jump back in. You can do this exercise seated and just do the arms. Make sure that you're on a bench or poof where you can let the arms swing behind you. Again, that sense of happiness and lightness is really important to carry with you the entire time. Try to focus on your body. Don't think about what's coming next in your day. Be in the moment. Remember to keep those arms at shoulder height when they come forward. And remember to smile. When you finish, it's very important to place your hands on the lower area of your stomach and close your eyes and smile. Smiling is so essential to stay healthy and to bring the full benefits of the 10 to 30 minutes you've done into your heart and into your day.